This is a 12-inch cork board. I simply pull it over the gripper rod as a guide. Then I sand a section at a time. You can use a thin piece of plywood as a guide, or anything that is thin, strong, and will sit on top of the gripper rod.